Akshita's Fun World. Today I'm going to play this Newton Tree game with my mom and dad. Let's unbox this and see who wins. I bought this game because it's written family game and I wanted to play with my mom and dad.
Okay, so I'll tell you the instructions of how to play the game. So the game, because we are 2 to 3 players, will have 5 rounds. Okay. The player who makes the tree falls least number of time wins. So how this goes is, there are different kinds of branches which are there. Okay. This is Sir Newton, Sir Isaac Newton, and this is the initial setup. After this, each player will get 3 cards from this pack, okay? And the youngest one starts the game. So what are these cards? These are the different cards, okay? So the one who starts the game will play the first card. The card can have activities like either you have to place the apple in the yellow circle, orange circle, or the blue circle, okay? And as per the card, you have to play. And then, if you can't perform any activity, you have to keep that card at the bottom of the pile and pick one new card. And this is how the game will keep on going till the time tree falls. So, the player who makes the tree falls for minimum number of time wins. So, what essentially we are doing here is, we have to balance. The player who is playing the card has to make sure that he or she balances the tree so it does not fall and intelligently plays the most suitable card. Are we excited?
Yay!
Yoo-hoo! So we, all of us, have 3 cards. These are my cards, you can see. So I'll tell you the meaning of the card. So if you get this card, the yellow one, it means you have to place apples, which are this, on the yellow circle of the branch, which is already there. Similarly, for blue, you have to place on the blue circle. And what are the numbers? Whichever is written on the card, you have to place those many apples. Okay, so let's begin. Akshita's turn. So we are in the second round. This is our tree. So you want to play this card. She'll play, which means she'll add 4 apples to the yellow circles. And let's see if her tree falls. If it falls, Akshita will lose 1 round. Survives. Now she's round. Now my round. So we all survived. Now the third round. Akshita, what do you want to play? Which card? Move Newton down. But Newton is already down, so you can't do this. So you have to pick another card. Okay.
Am I too?
Yes. Which
I
card?
Play. And 1 apple. 1 more to go.
So again, all of us survive. Now Akshita, your turn. Let's see, my turn. Okay. Let's see if Akshita survives or not.
Because I have no other option but to place a branch on the tree. And...
Yay!
I have plucked two apples now. I want to play a different card. Let me see if I can. Let's have some more. Yes! Add a branch.
I have a feeling Mama will drop it.
No? No, darling. Mama is good at all these things.
Yep.
I lost! Tree fell down. Oh no!
So we all enjoyed a lot. My father lost the game because he made the tree fall. This game is inspired by Sir Isaac Newton. Once he was sitting down an apple tree and an apple fell down on the ground. He had many questions, how did it fall down? But no answers. Out it was because of the earth's gravity. Gravity is a natural force that makes objects fall down towards the earth. Because of that,